DraftSight 2024 is a professional, feature-rich DWG design and drafting solution. Let's take a look at some of the great features being introduced in the new release, including user interface enhancements, tool palettes, layer palette, merge layers, data link, multiple XRefs, export sheet, reshaping hatches, make flat snapshot improvements, Mac OS ribbon, and CATIA drawing import. Users can enjoy the following UI enhancements: default dark mode, the new view navigator, and a new workspace titled CAD General. Tool palettes are used in DraftSight to improve productivity with customized tools. You can create new palettes or simply import one that was previously created in another 2D CAD tool. Enjoy the ability to manage layers in the new integrated Layers Manager palette. No need to block your model view anymore when working with layers. Clean up and organize drawings with the new Merge Layer command. Consolidate entities from unwanted layers into one layer and reduce the file size in the process. The new Data Link feature gives users the ability to embed Excel files into DraftSight using two-way communication. New in DraftSight is the ability to attach multiple files at once as references. Save time creating multiple XRefs at once instead of each individually. The new export sheet command provides another way for users to share drawings and collaborate within DraftSight. Utilize the new enhancements to hatches so you can work with more freedom when reshaping hatch boundaries. Gain added layer control over hidden and foreground lines in the new enhancement to the make flat snapshot command. Introducing the new Ribbon UI for macOS. Finally, our macOS users get the same look and feel as our Windows users. New in DraftSight 2024 is the exciting ability to import CATIA drawings directly into DraftSight and open them as DWG files with no conversion required. Learn more about DraftSight 2024, these new features, and the DraftSight portfolio at DraftSight.com.